In this video, I'll show you how you can create Facebook badges to use in your group. Things like a new member, conversation starter. I'll show you how all that works right here. Here we go. So I'll go through to the free social media group. And then what I do is click on more, edit group settings, and scroll down to where it says enable members to earn badges. So click manage badges, and these are the ones you've got. So you've got admin, moderator, new member, they're all selected by default. So I'll say save for that. And the new member badge is shown for the first 2 weeks. Let me just show you a couple of other groups. Where badges are being used. This one has got somebody who's a visual storyteller. That means they post with consistently images of videos that people value. And you can see all the different visual storytellers there within the group. In this group, you can see the moderator is clearly noted as well. And if you click on moderator, you can see all the moderators and details of those people. And this user illustrates it can be a member of more than one badge. So you can have a moderator badge, visual storyteller badge, and a conversation starter badge. And you can see all of those members with conversation starters there as well. So it's a really good way to get recognition for certain people who contribute more to the groups, encouraging more community behavior. That's what you want to see. Just to show you quickly in the 2020 version, if I switch to new Facebook, how that looks. So here again, you can see the moderator denoted there, and you can see all the moderators listed together. And if you've got the ability to send friend requests to them, that'll be shown as well. So lots of options to enable. Just make sure you start by enabling those badges, managing the badges, turn on the initial ones, and then additional ones will be added as well. We've got conversation starter, we've got new member, we've got visual storyteller. And someone who's contributing more and more is actually known as a rising star. And then you've got admin and moderators as well. So it just helps everyone understand who's who in the group and settle in more and join in. That's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.